So I just wanted to make a video of this console, because it's most likely the last time I'm going to see this console or anything like this, because they do not make this case anymore, and the customer bought it. He wanted white LEDs, and as you can see, it's a perfect mirror. It's crazy. But yeah, so say goodbye to this console. We're gonna ship it out today, and I'm gonna try not to get any fingerprints on it at all. But I'll see you guys later.